Blessings of God be upon you, O great Caliph Harun al Rashid, leader of the pious Arabian people. The Muslim empire of the Caliphate was born in the turbulent years after the death of the Prophet Muhammad in 632 AD, as his followers sought to extend the rule of God to all of the people of the earth. The Caliphate grew mighty indeed at the height of its power, ruling Spain, North Africa, the Middle East, Anatolia, the Balkans, and Persia. An empire as great, or even greater than, that of Rome. The arts and sciences flourished in Arabia during the Middle Ages, even as the countries of Europe descended into ignorance and chaos. The Caliphate survived for 600 years, until finally succumbing to attack from the Mongols, those destroyers of empires. Great Caliph Harun al-Rashid, your people look to you to return them to greatness, to make Arabia once again an enlightened land of arts and knowledge, a powerful nation who needs fear no enemy. O Caliph, will you take up the challenge? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Ne chief pocatello, ina en hanibidena, ne wasogo bahandi.
Shall the clay say to him that fashioneth it, what makest thou?
Maria, Rainha de Portugal. Já nos conhecemos? Pareceis-me familiar. Ou talvez não.
He who commands the sea has command of everything. He who destroys a good book kills reason itself.
Ireis considerar esta oferta?
Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth out the corn.
Ireis considerar esta oferta?
The meek shall inherit the earth, but not its mineral rights. With a spear 11 cubits long in his hand, The bronze point gleamed in front of him and was fastened to the shaft of the spear by a ring of gold. Do not wait to strike till the iron is hot, but make it hot by striking. Welcome to the classical era. So teach us to number our days so that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. Even brute beasts and wandering birds do not fall into the same traps or nets twice. The haft of the arrow had been feathered with one of the eagle's own plumes. We often give our enemies the means of our own destruction. Thank you. Wisdom and virtue are like the two wheels of a cart.
No.
Mathematics is the gate and key to the sciences.
Thank you.
Não.
Better is bread with a happy heart than wealth with vexation. Made an instrument to know if the moon shine at full or no.
Thank you.
What is drama but life with the dull bits cut out? A horse, my kingdom for a horse.
Nananga Heik.
The only thing that saves us from the bureaucracy is its inefficiency. This life of man appears for a short space, but of what went before or what is to follow, we are utterly ignorant. happy are those whose walls are it. Three things are to be looked to in a building: that it stand on the right spot, that it be securely founded, that it be successfully executed.
Thank you.
Instrumental or mechanical science is the noblest and, above all the others, the most useful. The merchants and the traders have come. Their profits are preordained. Thank you. so pulleth out the sword of the stone and anvil, is rightwise king born of all England. There is only one good, knowledge, and one evil, ignorance. Pieces of bronze or gold or iron break, the metalsmith welds them together again in the fire, and the bond is established. Measure what is measurable, and make measurable what is not so. Three things are necessary for the salvation of man: to know what he ought to believe, to know what he ought to desire, and to know what he ought to do. Education is the best provision for old age. Thank you. good bank account, a good cook, and a good digestion. Do you not know, my son, with what little understanding the world is ruled? The press is the best instrument for enlightening the mind of man and improving him as a rational, moral, and social being.
Nanang.
It is a newspaper's duty to print the news and raise hell.
Nanangahek.
Their rising all at once was as the sound of thunder, heard remote. Architecture begins where engineering ends. I find the great thing in this world is not so much where we stand, as in what direction we are moving. Compound interest is the most powerful force in the universe. Thank you. Joyfully to the breeze, Royal Odysseus spread his sail, and with his rudder, skillfully he steered.
No.
Industrialization based on machinery, already referred to as a characteristic of our age, is but one aspect of the revolution that is being wrought by technology. The day of small nations has long passed away. The day of empires has come.
Thank you.
Every great advance in science has issued from a new audacity of imagination.
Im Namen des großen deutschen Volkes heiße ich euch willkommen.
Aiga ti askia songai, ergamila aiga ahadilai, amma bay kulkandir de kubay zarira, kulas boriga, masiteta basi.
أنا السلطان ديال مراكش خليفة منصور، باسم الشعب ديالي كنرحب بكم.
Te saluto. Augustus sum, imperator et pontifex maximus Romae. Si tu est Romae amicus, es gratus.
Es wäre...
Is it a fact, or have I dreamt it, that by means of electricity, the world of matter has become a great nerve, vibrating thousands of miles in a breathless point of time?
Thank you.
winds and the waves are always on the side of the ablest navigators.
Es wird...
Oh.
Those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it.
Thank you.
If the brain were so simple we could understand it, we would be so simple we couldn't. John Henry said to his captain, "A man ain't nothing but a man. Before I let your steam drill beat me down, I'll die with a hammer in my hand." The day when two army corps can annihilate each other in 1 second, all civilized nations, it is to be hoped, will recoil from war and discharge their troops.
Мы были побеждены.
There never was a good knife made of bad steel. It is well that war is so terrible, or we should grow too fond of it.
Es wäre...
Poco, pero...
Thank you.
nations of the West hope that by means of steam communication, all the world will become as one family.
Мы были побеждены, так что я становлюсь твоей пленницей. Мне кажется, это...
Nothing is particularly hard if you divide it into small jars. A single death is a tragedy. A million deaths is a statistic.
Как тебе пон...
Okay.
The whole country was tied together by radio. We all experienced the same heroes and comedians and singers. They were giants.
Es wäre...
Мы были побеждены, так что я становлюсь...
Ben, I want to say one word to you. Just one word. Plastics.
Es wäre...
Aeronautics was neither an industry nor a science. It was a miracle.
Ireis considerar esta oferta?
Es wird...
جيت وأنا كل...
There's a basic principle about consumer electronics. It gets more powerful all the time, and it gets cheaper all the time.
Es wäre in eure...
Nanang.
Changed everything, save our modes of thinking, and we thus drift towards unparalleled catastrophes. This is one small step for a man, one giant leap for mankind. Wherever we look, the work of the chemist has raised the level of our civilization and has increased the productive capacity of the nation. A nation that destroys its soil destroys itself.
Мы были побеждены.
Wars may be fought with weapons, but they are won by men. It is the spirit of the men who follow and of the man who leads that gains the victory. As soon as men decide that all means are permitted to fight an evil, then their good becomes indistinguishable from the evil that they set out to destroy. The introduction of so powerful an agent as steam to a carriage on wheels will make a great change in the situation of man.
جيت وأنا كل أمل
как?
Нанан.
Мы были побеждены.
Men, like bullets, go farthest when they are smoothest.
Es wäre...
Jitwin.
Come on.
Vision is the art of seeing things invisible.
Мы были победили.
Es wäre in...
Ni gonde muradnu.
Nananga Heik.
A good rule for rocket experimenters to follow is this. Always assume that it will explode. Somehow, in some new way, the sky seemed almost alien. tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Death, the destroyer of worlds. Our scientific power has outrun our spiritual power. We have guided missiles and misguided men.
Es wäre...
Мы были...
Any man who can drive safely while kissing a pretty girl is simply not giving the kiss the attention it deserves. The root of the evil is not the construction of new, more dreadful weapons. It is the spirit of conquest. Computers are like Old Testament gods. Lots of rules and no mercy. One. A robot may not injure a human being or through inaction allow a human being to come to harm. Two. A robot must obey any orders given to it by human beings, except when such orders would conflict with the first law. Three. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second law.
Нигонде и мурадну.
Как?
Nananga.
Мы были побеждены.
The impact of nanotechnology is expected to exceed the impact that the electronics revolution has had on our lives. and homeless near 1,000 homes I stood, and near 1,000 tables pined and wanted food. Triumphed over your foes through the art of diplomacy. Your cunning and wisdom have earned you great friends, and divided and sown confusion among your enemies. Forever will you be remembered as the leader who brought peace to a weary world.